Introducing everybody around him. He like, this is such and such, and this is such and such. And him right there, that's No Breaks Bras. He younger than me. He like my little brother's age. He like my little brother. When he first started selling drugs, he was selling drugs for me. He said this on camera. No Breaks Bras is his co-defendant now, but I'm just saying, this is some of the shit that he was doing to niggas. He said, he says your name to get a dollar. That's nutty. That's what it's came to. That's what it's come to. There's not a lot of people that actually create and curate content. Doggy Diamonds is one. MREC is one. Doc Hicks TV, Info Minds, and myself. Everybody else, they don't do what we do. They can't create a story. They normally wait for us to do something, and then they make videos about what the fuck we said and shit. He been doing videos about Black Rob for like the last week. Maybe he'll continue.